confess that Jesus is Lord and believe that God raised him from the dead, will be saved, will be redeemed, and be restored to a right relationship with God. We thank you for your son, Jesus. We confess our wrongdoing to you. And God, as we confess our sin, we ask you, God, to revive our hearts. Lord, to put a conviction in our hearts to see people come to you, to see people walk from darkness into light, from death into life. Lord, that you can do a work that only you can do, spiritual renewal, making all things new. Lord, I pray that for our people here. I pray that for Cecilia, for Elizabethtown, for Kentucky, for the nation, for the world. May you revive our hearts this morning. Lord, we confess that we need you, that every hour we need you, for you are our defense, our righteousness, and God, the sin runs deep, your grace is more. So as we sing this next song, it's not just a song that we're singing to you or singing to each other, but it's a prayer that, Lord, we need you.
Yeah.
with you one more time, just your voices.
And Lord, I
our defense and our righteousness,
my one.
Still far away from you, Christ would come, take that sin from us, bear it for us, that we might be saved, redeemed. Lord, we confess that Jesus is King, that Jesus is Lord over our lives. And Lord, for those that don't, for those that have yet to realize that you are the King of the universe, Lord, we pray you bring conviction and repentance and bring them to you so that we might see your kingdom grow here on earth. And Lord, as we witness your work throughout the nation, throughout the world, Lord, we pray that you would revive us, revive our hearts, and revive our land, so that all might bow and confess that Jesus is King. Pray, Lord, you, Chris, as he comes and brings your word, speak through him and open our hearts and minds to what you have to say to us this morning. We pray all these things in your name. All God's people said,
amen.
You may be seated.
Good morning, church.
Good morning.